try to do curbside.
We made it. I can't wait to ride together again soon.
Go up past this one. The concierge outside. Yeah, all the way up by this blinking light. Oh my God. God, Sarah.
Hey, looks good, right?
Oh my God, Sarah.
There goes a poodle, dazzle.
Crystal ordered these, not me, okay?
Whatever.
It was her. She's the one who ordered it. And don't forget you got Breakfast Club. Crystal, what'd you
do? Oh, okay, perfect.
I cannot come here soon without this. Myra, it's crazy.
Oh my God. Oh. Okay, we're in CVS. We're looking for some lashes. These right here are called the, these are the Thotty 5000s. These are the Thotty 2000s. Okay. Oh, I see. These are the ones that I got. I don't know if I like those or these.
You gotta get Ardell's. Where are the Ardell's?
Right here.
Where? Oh, yeah, okay.
Right here.
Look at these. These are dope. $16 for all these.
I want these eyelashes.
We're waiting for help.
Somebody send help.
We're just waiting by the employee-only door.
I actually don't mind. You know I used to do this all the time.
Individuals?
Yeah. And you know what's so interesting is that when you put eyelashes underneath your eyelashes, they look real.
We're not a conceited generation. We don't come from a generation that talks about it ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I noticed that with my, I hate... If you notice too, with myself, I'll film stuff.
Ryan's daughter.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Oh shoot, do I need glasses?
You can see.
Can but you my see eyes are adjusting though. Now the rain is gone. It gets blurry like.
Well, what happens is around. You have to start low. This is the numbers.
Well, I don't want to start anywhere.
But my you may need not glasses. Try the lower ones.
It's read kind something. Of blurry.
Read something.
Say goodbye to blurry.
No, read something right close to you. See if it helps.
Not really.
Cause these are reading glasses. You may be nearsighted. These are for farsighted people. The plus means that you need more to see. Like for me, I can literally read all the way over there.
Yeah.
But I me too. But I have a problem reading.
Close?
Yeah.
So what do you do naturally? Like, do you like?
Girl, it just starts giving me a headache.
Oh, okay.
And then that's why I be like, I need my glasses. And I have like 10 pair all over the house. That's how bad it is. How do you end up paying $100
for
at CVS? That's what we have in common, though, friend. $100.
It's a problem.
Our favorite store. It's okay.
What's going on here?
Would you like your receipt?
No.
Oh, we did.
Oh, shut. Well, why didn't you say yes?
It's okay.
Thank you for shopping at CVS. Please remove.
Did you get two waters?
Items.
Yeah, I got a cold one for me.
I don't see the other water.
Oh, I didn't get that other one. The warm one.
Yeah.
I thought you were grabbing it.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is one of my favorite donut places of all time. I don't even mess with my bed. This is it right here. Shipley's Donuts. We got the goods, friend. We got the goods. What? This is camera looking like that. These are warm. They're hot. Can't eat them hot because you will have the sheets. I'm gonna wait till they cool off a little bit. Good morning, good morning. Good morning, you guys. I'm in Houston. It is getting muggy. I don't know if I really miss the mugginess, but I do miss Houston a lot. I miss the H. We got here yesterday morning and I had a couple of my fixes. I'd like love to go to Papacito's. That's my favorite. Mexican Tex-Mex, and ain't nothing like Tex-Mex. Fuck everything else, okay? I don't wanna hear about no California Baja, Mexican, Tejano, Naka Naka Nunko Naka. I don't wanna hear it. Tex-Mex is what's up, okay? It's just the flavors, it's the flavors. You gotta understand, it's the flavors. So anyway, I'm here, we're doing a show, a very sold out show tomorrow. Tomorrow at, I think we're going at 5:30. I'll be DJing and also singing. So we're gonna go to rehearsal a little bit later. My girl Crystal is still asleep in the bed. So I decided to sneak out for a little bit. Got my donuts from Shipley's. Probably shouldn't be eating this, but look at that, y'all. Oh, Alan. Tastes like home. Tastes like home, friend. I miss home. I miss you, Houston. Anyway, passed by my old house. A lot of memories came back. It's weird how certain things can make you feel a certain way. I have no attachment to the house, but I just felt nostalgia. Anyway, I don't know what's going on with Shipley's, but this used to have Shipley's on the cup. And this bag used to have Shipley's on the bag. I'm gonna need y'all to get it together because I miss that. I need to see stuff that reminds me of home. Anyway, you guys, stay tuned. We're gonna go to rehearsal. I'm gonna go pick up some party supplies for the performance. And we're also gonna go walk the property where the show is gonna be, because it's an outdoor show. And we're just about to be nosy and see how I look. So anyway, stay tuned. Let's go, H-Town, let's do this. Yes, yes, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing.
Welcome to Texas. We're about to get fired up tonight. I tell you, we're going to the Whoop,
the Women's Rock Fest.
Not only the Women's Rock Fest, but the Women's Full Rock. I brought it. The tripod? Oh, okay. Hey, beautiful lady. That's all right, friend. We in Houston. Nobody cares. Look at her. All that hair she got. Mm-mm. She's helping me. I'll just probably do a voiceover. I'm just
thinking this. For what? Oh, yeah.
Whoa, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. It's the stage set up. That's that boy, Leon. It's the LED board. He said that it's hot, guys. It's really hot out here. So, don't mind the food. Y'all, here come Crystal. Here come Crystal. I'm about to pull off on her.
Oh, I feel like, what the? I was just saying, I feel like a cow right now, eating all that food. I shouldn't eat all that food. I should have got something like
friend, you yeah. ready? You ready to go get him?
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Beyonce, right?
That wasn't Beyonce.
He said, are you on a special bridge?
This is the second chorus, which that's special into
the last
part. Ready? 1, 2.
Creeping up from the heathens, got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted.
Christian. Hey, we about to go back to the party.
Hey, what a party at.
This is my little sister. I haven't seen her in since COVID.
A long time, yeah.
Since I left the big cat. All right, we're going to the stage. We're going to show y'all what's up a little bit later. This is for the win. Yeah. Yep.
Where's Josh? You said
so? She said Josh could be here. I want to make sure my booty is on.
Purple rain. Hold it out, baby. is when the freaks come out.
Ooh, sexy daddy, I've been drinking, now I'm popping your swagger. Rock and roll superstar like a Black Mick Jagger. Ooh, you know I like that thing. The way you rock your way. I'm not sure if it's the drinks that's talking, but I'ma follow you while you're walking to the dance floor now. Because I like your style.
Everybody in the club get drunk, get drunk.
So after
they try to keep the bottles popping till we all get drunk, get drunk.
After midnight,
hold me down, baby, hold me down, baby.
So after
is when the freak come out, is when the freak come out.
You the kind of broad I need. Certified, hella thick in the thighs, and keep a trick up a sleeve. Gucci bag with the shoes and the shades to match. Gotta own this, man, no strings attached. Gotta keep on my team, cause she one of a kind. Know how to roll a sweet in 30 seconds every time. Know how to.
I know, I was doing the same thing. I like
these.
Indian and black. That's fried chicken, curry chicken, damn, I'm getting back.
Nothing less. All she gotta do is accept and say yes.
Everybody in the club get drunk, get drunk.
Camera still works as well, which is good. Let's check this out.
Oh, you better not. I swear. Only in Houston, you guys.
Go the other way. Go the way.
Look at this.
I think this should.
What's going on? The horse take off?
I think the horse is breaking down.
The horse broke down. There he is again, you guys.
He's going fast.
He's going to go fast. He's going in between the trees. Oh, oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, there he is. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Show me the side of it. Oh, show me the front. Like as if you're not. Okay. Now rub yourself with it. And go. Show the front of it. Don't cover your whole thing. Yeah. Turn it around. Now rub yourself.
but mankind won't be destroyed. The fact that you and I are working here.